These purple flamingos in the window of the Hun bar, the only flamingos you're going to see at the Cafe Hun. As you can see, the giant pink flamingo that had been hanging from the fire escape as recently as this week has been taken down. Owner Denise Whiting says she just doesn't want to fight City Hall over its presence. The city wanted $800 a year in order to keep this flamingo in place. The flamingo, the city said, was actually hanging over the sidewalk. Now Denise says the flamingo is in hibernation, and it may come back soon to the Cafe Hon.